Akshar Patel struck first blood, and then Punjab choked up the Bangalore scoring almost completely. The wickets continued to fall, and Bangalore had reached only 71 for 4 after 15 overs. AB de Villiers, back in harness, kept Bangalore hopes going by playing a responsible innings. He broke free towards the end, smashing 9 sixes in a fantastic 46-ball 89 not out. Manan Vora started strongly for Punjab, scoring 34 in 21 balls in an opening stand of 62. Hashim Amla kept things steady, going big thrice but staying put till the end with an unbeaten 58. Glenn Maxwell came in at number 4 and finished off the job quickly, smashing 43 in 22 balls.